And we have breaking news right now out of Roanoke County. Investigators have found the body of a dead woman at Brush Mountain Road in the Catawba District. Authorities say emergency services received a call about 2 this afternoon from a person reporting the discovery. This obviously is a developing story. We'll continue to bring the very latest information on air and online at WSLS.com.